Hey there. Well, I'm here to help you with that. Today, I am here just for you. And I have various different tools that I'll be using on your face to poke, gently scratch, prod, and just rub against your skin. But it also sounds good when I use it to tap on your face. So if you are ready now, I'm going to bring this up close to your face and I'm just going to tap. It might sound a little bit hard, but that is because you have a very just want you to follow with your left eye now. Okay, just the left. Yeah. You're following it. You're following it with your right eye right now. You need the right eye to look straight ahead. Now see, you're using the right eye again. Just gonna close your eye, and I do have a book. calm down. Okay. It's making my psoriasis allergy, you know, stress. You don't need your car to be that loud. Okay, so I'm just gonna open this up. So just one side, two side. There's a mirror, but you don't want to see yourself right now. You're a little... just the pecking. Just, you're just gonna be like that for a few days. It's fine. Localizer. It's my little tools. Tools here. As you can see, they're all metal. They look really nice metal sounds. Just put the clicky together. Clicky, 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 clicky together. And I'm going to choose one. Now, unfortunately, I can't find the one that has the... measure this. I'm just going to so I'm just gonna put this on the paper and just kind of like measure the length, just so I know the length that I used for you. So if I just see that, I'll just kind of put this right here. And don't look at my notes. Those are bright. You know, you're supposed to look at a doctor's notes, right? So, or like a counselor's notes or something. I'm just going to show that in the middle there's... oops, should I drop my pen? Okay, and I'm just gonna show in the middle that there's that kind of like a bumpy rough bit in the middle. So that's what I did, the bumpy and the circles and the triangle. Okay, so we got that. And so that's the sense that we'll be using for your skin today. Okay, so I'm just going to go in and I'm just going to just scrape. Just get done. Non. So, I think that we did a fantastic job today. Two strikes is not ideal, but it restarts next time I come over, luckily. So we are going to stop it there. Okay, so stop. And we will resume this next week, more like probably like 10 days. But that's just a superstition on my part. So these tools, you'll see them again. They either work or they don't. So I'm probably just gonna have a new selection of tools for you, and we will test it out, see how it goes. Would you like some calming spray before I leave? Yes, well, your face is a little bit irritated. This usually doesn't happen with people, but I guess you just have bitch skin, right? You got princess skin. Irritated, and I think that your bitch skin would really enjoy some rose dewy glow spray. It makes it shiny and beautiful, but it's also numbing, and it just overall it just does what you need. It's not oily, so it's not gonna make you break out. We don't want no breakage, yeah. See my